Safe. Safe like a small warm hand in mine, trusting eyes and the soft feeling of money taken from a joint bank account and hidden in a pretend baked beans can. Safe like a year of firsts alone. Safe like the first floor of an aging building that doesn't belong to me. Safe like an ending. A timetable for pickups and drop-offs is safe. Days since we last had an accident is safety. My own PAYE is safe and repetition is safe. So it goes. First, safety outside. Then, safety within.